I accidentally recreated Windows Media Player. Don't sue me, Bill!